Hi friends, welcome back to Raman Tutorial for GK. In today's class, we are going to learn about degrees of comparison. I am Chennu Damagire. Today, I am going to present you about the lesson. Let's begin our class and learn degrees of comparison. This question, this topic is meant for 2 to 4 marks in different type of exams. So, let's start. There are three types of degrees of comparison in English. One is positive degree. Second one is comparative degree. Comparative degree. And next one is, last one is superlative degree. Superlative degree. Why do we use these degrees of comparison? We use them to compare things, people with others. Okay, let's see the example for positive degree. Here is the first example. This room, the room we are in, this room is the biggest room in the house. And let's begin with the positive degree. This is a big room. She is beautiful. He is intelligent. Here you can see all the adjectives like beautiful, intelligent, big. They are in positive degree. Let's learn and about comparative degree. Let's compare these things with others. Like, this is bigger. This room is bigger. This room is bigger than that one. Here we are comparing this room with that room. She is more beautiful than other girls in the village. Here we are comparing that girl with other girls, and here we are comparing this room with that room. That's why we call it as a comparative degree. Let's take superlative degree here. This is the biggest room in the house. Right? She is the most beautiful girl in the entire village. Here you can see these are the examples for superlative degree. These are the examples for comparative degree. These are the examples for positive degree. Here the adjective is in positive form. Here the adjective is in comparative form. Some take more, most. Some take er, est. Some take yr, ir, iest to make them comparative and superlative respectively. Let's learn more now. Friends, there are three ways we can change a sentence from positive degree to comparative and superlative degree respectively. Let's learn them. See here, first type 1, comparison is visible between two things. Here, in type 1, what happens? comparison is visible between two things. For example, you see here, this is car, right? Here, this car is compared with a bicycle. Okay, this comparison is known as type 1 bicycle. Here we are using two adjectives to compare, to make comparison between a car and a bicycle. Fast, cheap. These are the two adjectives I am going to use. Which are the adjectives? Fast and cheap. Let's start. Car. This car is, this car is fast. This is first degree. This car is fast. We can say this car is faster than that bicycle. This car is faster than that bicycle. And this is compared degree. This is the fastest. Okay, this car is the fastest. You can add, this car is the fastest of the two. Sometimes when this comparison happens, they won't give you in a such a way. They won't give you like this. They will give you like this. That bicycle is not as fast as that car. They will give you like this. They will provide you this form. They will ask you to make the comparative degree and superlative degree like this. If they give you this one, you have to form two things. If they give you this one, you have to form two other things. Let's begin and learn more. One more, we have to use cheap. Which is a cheap thing here? Bicycle or car? Yes, it's very clear. Bicycle is going to be a cheaper vehicle than the bicycle. I'm going to provide you one compared degree at first. This bicycle is cheaper than that car. Here the sentence is in compared degree. We have to find a past degree and a superlative degree. Here, for example, let's form the superlative degree at first. So it's very easy. This bicycle is the cheapest. Cheap becomes cheapest. This bicycle is the cheapest vehicle of the two. Past degree. Let's take the car first. The car is not as cheap as that bicycle. This is past degree. This is past degree. This is superlative degree. And this one is comparative degree. 1, 2 and 3. Let's learn more. Friends, we will learn two more examples with type 1. Type 1 example between, this example is going to be between Bangalore. Now it is called as Bengaluru, okay, and Chennai. You know, cool, we are going to use the adjectives cool and one more adjectives beautiful. Okay, let's take I am going to add these two. I say Bangalore is cool and I say Bangalore is beautiful, but Chennai people may say Chennai is beautiful. It's just an example, no need to worry. And first example, past degree. Chennai is not as cool as Bengaluru, right? And this is past degree. This is past degree. Let's take comparative degree. Bengaluru is cooler. Cool becomes cooler. I have added ER with this to make it comparative. Bengaluru is cooler than Chennai. This is comparative degree. Let's take plural. Let's form a superlative degree. Bengaluru is the coolest city of the two. This is the superlative degree. Let's use the word beautiful. Let's use the word beautiful and make sentences. For example, Chennai is not as beautiful. Chennai is not as beautiful as Bengaluru. This is past degree. Let's make a comparative degree. Bengaluru is more beautiful. I am adding the word more here. More beautiful. Bengaluru is more beautiful than Chennai. Okay guys, I think you are getting my point. Let's form a superlative degree here. Okay. Bangalore is the most beautiful city of the two. And we are going to learn more things in the type 2. Hi friends. Now we are going to learn about type 2. In type 2, comparison between two things happen, but one thing is visible, but another thing, the thing which we are going to add in the comparative degree and superlative degree, is not going to be visible. We don't have anything to compare with. Let's take, I am going to use costly. Hear the word. Costly. First degree. Bangalore is not as costly as other cities in India. Okay. This is past degree. Comparative degree. Bangalore is not costlier as other cities in India. Okay. Superlative degree. Bangalore is not the costliest city in India. We can make positive, comparative and superlative degree in a way, or we can make another way. For example, most cities in India Okay, I am going to take another. Guys, we can make these comparison in a different way. For example, no other city in India is as cool as Bangalore. No other city, I am using this structure, no other city in India is as cool as Bangalore. This is past to degree. Compared to degree, Bangalore is cooler than, Bangalore is cooler than any other city in India. Okay, this is comparative degree. Let's make a superlative degree. Bangalore is the coolest. You have to use the before superlative degree. The coolest city in India. This is the superlative form. What we did here, see, we are using than, any other. These words will help you to make comparative form. And here we have added this one, and we did nothing. Bangalore is the coolest city in India. Let's take one more example. I'm going to give one more example for the type 2. Here I'm going to utilize the Nile, the river Nile, and I'm going to utilize the adjective long. Okay, here is the positive form. The Nile, okay, let's begin with no other river in the world is as long as the Nile. See here, no other river in the world is as long as Nile. This is which degree? Positive degree. Let's make a comparative degree. The Nile is longer than any other river in the world. Or we can make a sentence like this, superlative degree. The Nile is the longest river in the world. Okay guys, this is superlative degree, this is comparative degree. What we did, long become longer and longest, and we have used no other structure in the beginning, but here we have used than any other structure. Here we have used this one. Let's learn about type 3. Friends, now we are going to learn about the type 3rd. In type 3rd, we commonly use one of the structure. You didn't get my point? Let's see here. Type 3. Here, the sentence goes like this. Sachin is one of the most talented batsmen in the world. Here you see, here we have used this structure, one of the most talented batsman's, one of the most beautiful girls. This structure, in this structure, what you have to do? You have to use a different structure altogether. Let's see how can we do. This is superlative degree. Comparative degree goes like this. Sachin is more talented than most other. You have to use most other. Sachin is more talented than most other batsmen in the world. Okay. Let's, this is a comparative degree, past degree. Very few batsmen in the world, are as talented as Sachin. In this way, you can make sentences, or you can change sentences from comparative or superlative degree to other things. Here, what we did, we have used most other this structure while making comparative degree, and we have used very few batsmen in the world are. I have used are here because the noun is in plural form. You have to remember this one. This one, particularly this structure, used with one of the structure only, with this kind of structure. Friends, I am going to provide you with one more example so that you will have a good hold on that. In type 3, now I am utilizing noun Rashmi, and the word is beautiful. For example, Rashmi is one of the most beautiful girls in the city. This is in superlative degree. Let's change it into positive and comparative. I will go with comparative word first. Rashmi is more beautiful than most other girls in the city. This is comparative degree, and superlative degree goes like this. Very few girls in the city are as beautiful as Rashmi. Okay guys, up to now you have learnt these three things. Now I am going to provide you some exercises. Tomorrow you have to learn them. In the next 2 days I am going to provide you answers for them. Okay. Now I am going to provide you some of the examples to work on. Friends, these are the examples I am going to provide you for practice. In next video, I am going to solve them for you. In the part 2 of this video, of this series, I am going to provide you the answers for them. Here is the first example. Suma is the most talented student in the class. Kohli is more successful. Okay. Kohli is more successful than Ganguly. Ramesh is one of the tallest players in the team. Very few teachers are as popular as Ramesh. Geeta is richer than her sister. How to work on these examples? You can provide the answers. Okay, that's it. Thank you.